So this is Chris. He will be doing the one chip challenge. He has to eat that whole very spicy chip while playing the guitar, and we're gonna see what happens. All right.
Let me clear my throat preemptively. So there's a piece that already broke off. I think I'm gonna try and get that piece off and then shove the rest of it in my mouth. I think that's the plan that I'm going for. All right, not looking forward to this. Tilghman taste club.
I've heard that. Eyes are very red.
I got to start the timer.
It's okay. I'm timing it on here.
Seems to be a progression with starting.
You okay?
Oh yeah, I think the guitar playing is helping.
Drink something.
Maybe.
You're regretting your life choices right now.
You better not have killed my husband. Drink something.
Did you?
Yeah.
Mostly just numb. Do you feel good about yourself, Sherry?
No, I don't. I feel really bad, actually.
Something.
I can't.
Why not? Look what you did to him. You destroyed him. That looks fine to you?
I mean, I've watched 100 people do it and I've never seen one handle it as well as he has. Unless he's dying on the inside.
He looks like he's dying on the inside and it's coming to the outside. He's crying. I've never seen him cry like this. Drink some milk.
There it is.
It's right there.
And you're yours.
Maybe like 10 minutes.
I don't think that's necessary. I really don't.
something.
Can you describe what's happening right now?
It's probably gonna make it worse to talk. You can see it on his face. Yeah. It's been over 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Just drink something. Something.
I don't know if I need to.
I need to drink something, just watching.
Thank you.
10 minutes if you want to have a drink. How you doing? How long am I supposed to film this?
Thank you.
I mean, it's still there, but the worst of it's over. That's why I didn't want to give out at like 10 minutes. I'm like, it's going to be over.
Okay, well, where's your sign?
Well, I haven't reached an hour yet.
Oh, okay.
Sucker. That ain't hot. It was hot. Concentrating. I don't know what shh you didn't get. Yeah, because I'm like, shh, I can't think. I have to wait for the hour mark for me to do that. But it's over. That's why I didn't. Yeah.
How bad was it?
Don't say well and bad, because we saw your face.
I mean, I think my body probably reacted more than my mind did, I guess.
So it's not like you were screaming in your head, I need an ambulance.
No. Okay. No. I feel like when I first had the bomb, it affected my stomach more and my ears more, but there was definitely some of that, like, oh, yep, it's affecting my body. I didn't notice that I was drooling snot from my nose, though.
I saw it.
Until it got to my lip. And I'm like, what is that? Oh. And then, same thing with the tears. Mostly my mouth was numb. It doesn't taste good.
Yeah, I've heard that.
There's still like some pieces of my mouth I'm just gonna get out throughout the hour.
I think watching all the videos that people who know it's gonna end, like this isn't gonna, the people that call 911 and want to go to the hospital think like this is never gonna end.
Yeah. See, that's why I was like, if I can make it to like 10 minutes or even like five, once I hit the 5 minute mark, I know, okay, that's when stuff's gonna start getting bad. Mm-hmm. Once I get a 10 minute mark, I'm probably gonna be fine. Mm-hmm. So, and playing definitely helped.
Yeah.
So.
You think you let your dad do it or no?
No, he's too old. I hope he hears it. I hope he watches this. So that he knows that his son is a stud and can handle it. I'm at 20 minutes after about probably 5 minutes of forgetting to time it, so.
2 minutes.
I started timing it 2 minutes in. Yeah, you can upload it to YouTube or something and have them watch the whole thing.
So do I have to film this for an hour?
No, you can probably refilm me after the hour, and you can get a picture of the glass of milk right there. ain't gonna change. I'm gonna play for a little bit longer. It'll help pass the time.
Okay.
You don't have to film.
Okay.
I'm just saying, you, and then at the end of the hour mark, we'll come back, we'll say, look at it. It's right there. And then they can look at the timer.
Not in the...
Is it still filming?
Yeah.
Oh. And you look at the timer and you say, it's still going. There's no way for me to make this go faster. I guess I could drink other milk that's not right there. Whatever. I mean, you don't have to film.
Okay. And we're stopping here.